Yeah, no, it's really nice.
Bismillah, hero man. Hero man near him.
I will try.
Halo teman-teman, apa kabar semuanya? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another masak-masak vlog ya. Karena banyak banget di antara kalian yang nanyain teh kapan dong masak. So this is for you. Oke, masak apa kali ini? Aku mau masak daging cincang. Nah, daging cincang pakai kecap kayak gitu sama brokoli.
I'm right.
Nah, ini dia bahan-bahannya tentunya daging cincang. Ini 400 gram. Ada ini gula merah ya, cabe. Ini cabenya agak nanti karena aku masak buat Timmy juga dan Timmy nggak bisa masak makan cabe. Bawang bombay yang kecil-kecil 2 dan juga bawang putih ini aku harus iris juga. Ini belum diiris semua. Jadi tadi ada 4 bawang putih dan juga ini tahu, aku punya tahu dan brokoli. Nah, yang ini bumbu-bumbunya garam, merica, lada hitam atau merica, terus saus tiram atau oyster sauce, minyak untuk menumis dan juga kecap ya, secukupnya aja, nanti mungkin kasih air dan lain sebagainya. So let's get cooking. Kita masukin minyak untuk menumis secukupnya saja. Ini kita tutup. Nah, sekarang mari kita mulai masak. Kita tumis bawang merah dan bawang putih. Langsung. Oke, teman-teman, ini udah mengharum ya, bawang merah dan bawang putih atau bawang bombay. Kita masukin aja langsung dagingnya. Seperti itu. Diaduk rata, teman-teman, biar nggak ada yang bergumpal-gumpal. Pokoknya sampai berubah warna aja. Lalu kita bumbuin aja langsung garam. Ya kan, masukin garamnya, merica. Aku lebih suka kayak sangat peppery. Anyway, ini Mas Dar nggak makan, ini buat anak-anak aja. Nih, teman-teman, masukkan saus tiram. Kurang lebih 1 sendok setengahan lah. Kurang lebih lah, teman-teman. Nanti kita cobain. Saus tiram itu asin ya. Ini saus apa namanya? Oyster sauce. Itu kan asin, jadi hati-hati kalau mau ngasih garam jangan terlalu banyak dulu. Apalagi kalau mau pakai penyedap rasa. Jadi benar-benar sedikit-sedikit aja. Mending dicoba dulu, nanti tambah dikit-dikit kalau kurang. Kalau aku masak kayak gitu. Oke. Lalu ini udah berubah warna kan semuanya. Kita masukin kecap juga. Kira-kira aja sama juga ini. Kecap juga kan manis. Jadi nanti ada rasa asin dan manisnya itu terasa banget. Sekarang kita masukin aja langsung tahunya. Kita kecilin apinya sebentar, lalu kita coba. Oke, coba dulu. Ini aku belum kasih gula karena udah dikasih kecap. Oke. Ini nggak usah pakai gula sepertinya karena udah manis dari kecap. Aku kasih air sedikit. Oke. Air. Asal begini aja, lihat, macak-macak ya. Jadi jangan kebanyakan airnya. Dibiarkan biar mateng. Nah, sementara itu aku mau boil si brokoli. Nah, kenapa nggak dimasukin aja ke sini? Bisa juga sih dimasukin ke sini. Tapi aku cuman mau di boil, direbus aja kayak gitu. Terus nanti masukin ke sini gitu biar cepet udah. Jadi biasanya kalau dimasukin kayak gini tuh lebih seger aja warnanya, lebih green. Tapi kalau dimasukin ke sini kan suka jadi layu kayak gitu. Aku nggak gitu suka kalau warnanya layu. But it doesn't matter. Kalau kalian mungkin mau cuman satu abres, nggak terlalu banyak ina inu, ya masukin aja ke sini nggak apa-apa. Nah,
Nanti aku ambil sebagian terus aku kasih cabai buat si Andre sama si Maxi.
Sementara itu di luar anak-anak pada main. Ini hari ini panas banget, teman-teman. Ini Andre sama Timmy.
Tuh. Dingin. Airnya dingin.
Di luar hari ini panas dingin, teman-teman. Beautiful day.
Oke, teman-teman, sekarang aku mau masukin cabenya yang aku potong-potong. Oke, teman-teman, ini udah mateng, jadi langsung aja masukin ke situ. Nah. Oke, teman-teman, ini dia udah selesai tuh. Jadi inilah dia. Beautiful, udah jadi ya, siap untuk disantap. Kita cek rice apakah sudah matang atau belum. Nih, kalau aku masak sedikit aja, kadang di panci aja nggak apa-apa ya. Tuh, udah mateng. Kita kayaknya udah mateng apa belum sih nih? Coba dicoba dulu. Pulen. Kita tutup, masukin. Oke. Siap, teman-teman.
Wow. Oh my god, that's so good. Timothy, can you water the plant?
Disuruh siram bunga.
Timmy doesn't care about
his lawn. He's crazy. Mom!
Not like that.
Danny said rainwater was good, and this is mimicking rainwater. This is mimicking the rainwater effect, Mom.
Yeah.
Very good for plants.
And be careful.
I tried to do it without any jumping. For the first jump. Here, hold on.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
You said it wrong.
Bismillah. Hero man, hero man. Did you record that, Mom? Did Mom record that?
Nice.
Mom, did you record it?
Yes.
Yay.
Let's see if you like it. You will like it, but a little bit spicy. You want a spoon?
No. Why do flies like that just fly instead? Where do you see those flies? They only fly in squares. It's not a near hero of mine near him.
I will try with the
spicy. Nice.
Okay.
Is it too spicy, Andre? Nice?
Is there any more of the spongy stuff?
Yeah.
No spongy stuff, Andre. What is that?
I actually forgot.
Spongy stuff. Tofu. Tahu.
Yeah.
Tahu.
How do I say I want tahu?
Saya mau tahu.
Saya mau tahu.
Yeah.
If you want more, you said lagi.
Lagi mau tahu.
Yeah. Saya mau tahu lagi.
Oh.
Say.
Saya mau tahu lagi.
Saya mau.
Rice. What is rice?
I don't even know what rice is.
Nasi.
Oh, no. Oh my god, that cat's back. It's coming for me again.
Cool. How is it, boys?
Good.
So nice. Wow.
That infinite possibility.
Si Andre sekarang suka tahu ya, Andre. Before you didn't really like tahu, depend.
Nope.
But now you like tahu. Dalam bakso dia suka tahu. Oh, ini nggak boleh gitu, makannya nicely. Nicely ya. And, be careful, there is chili. Don't eat that. Ini menurut aku makanan itu jadi semua, apalagi kalau nggak usah brokolinya di boil sendirian, masukin aja ke situ, dimasak sama-sama. Jadi one pot meal seperti biasa, gaya aku seperti itu. Nah, buat kalian yang mau coba silahkan, ini udah approved by Andre and Timmy, it's delicious ya. So it's worth trying, it's really buat nice. Teman-teman.
Aku juga udah nyoba, enak banget dicabein teman-teman, biar banyak. Yummy in the tummy. Jangan lupa kalau kalian mencoba silahkan di tag aku ya, di foto, di tag aku di Instagram juga. Jadi aku tahu, aku seneng kalau kalian itu kayak recreate my cooking. Karena my cooking is simple, easy, yummy, and relatively healthy. You want some more?
Yes,
this time with a spoon maybe.
This time with spoon.
Like, okay. How it's so like watery.
Hashtag love.
No. Wait. Look, like this, Andre. I'm gonna show you.
A spicy. Look.
No, I mean how you eat.
Okay.
You wanna try, Daddy?
I'm alright, thank you. I'm so full. I've been making my meals too big.
What
have you had today?
Sorry?
What have you had today?
Salad and chicken.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Tomato.
Okay. Nasi, Daddy.
It's making like a
lumayan ini juga pedas. Just enough, little bit.
Yes.
Perfect. You want more than it?
Saya mau no.
Saya mau no.
Bukan saya mau. Timothy,
Danika, Timothy, tissue, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
If somebody ask, Timmy mau nasi?
Nah.
Tidak, terima kasih. Say.
Tidak, terima kasih.
Yeah, no, thank you. Timmy enggak mau lagi. Lumayan pedas juga, teman-teman, cabenya dua. Timothy enggak boleh gitu, Timothy, makannya. Tim.
Ya.
Nicely, please. Remember, what is Daddy said about eating not very well? Daddy, what he lost?
Oh,
treat. What he's losing? Treat, if you're not eating properly.
Sorry.
Yeah. Tambah lagi, Andre itu makanan Indonesia suka banget ya, Andre. You enak bingit makanan Indonesia. Timothy, would you like a little bit more, my baby?
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Cool. Alright guys, so I just came back. Mom made some food for dinner. So I'm about to review it and see what it says, see what it's saying. Anak, what's
review.
It?
Review. Enak atau enak tidak?
Atau tidak.
Come on. Andre love it. Okay, Timmy like it. Let's see what you say.
You put chilies in it.
As you can see.
Mm-hmm.
Chili, tahu, broccoli, and daging.
Beef.
Daging sapi.
Mince.
Yeah, daging is meat. You want orange juice?
I just don't, yes please. Tastes like classic mom food.
Yeah.
Yeah, like classic. I haven't had this for a long time, guys. You know, with the whole, like, you know, eating healthy and stuff. We haven't been able to have much Indonesian food, so whenever I have it, I like savor it. You know, it's like, it's very important.
This day is mommy cooking with no salt.
Yeah. I mean, literally, for my birthday, mom was like, what do you want for your birthday? Normally I ask for like steak or like barbecue. This year mom just give me like rendang. That's it. Rendang rice. That's my birthday meal. Yeah, no, it's really nice. What do you flavor the beef with?
The beef with sauce tiram. And ketchup a bit. And salt and black pepper.
Yeah, it's really good.
To my surprise, Andre like the tofu.
Tofu is actually quite nice. Is there any more?
Yeah.
There's, oh yes.
There is more. This is all for you.
Yeah guys, you might have like a 2-hour video of me just eating now. Straight eating. Thanks. Just put the whole thing in.
You can see in here. Like this. Okay.
Unlimited rice.
Nasi masih ada, ini 3 cangkir nasi habis ya buat anak-anak, pas banget. Tinggal sedikit lagi, itu juga habis. 500 gram tadi. I cook 500 gram of beef. You want more, please?
Yeah, I'll put some more in a sec. Are you trying some?
No.
Oh, if you said you got to.
No, no. I'm gonna be good girl and not try at all.
She's gonna be good and just instead eat it off camera. When the camera switched off, no. This is finished.
No, I tried already a little bit. I tried for Andre, I tried another spoon here. And I think that's enough. I know what this tastes like. Let's try this.
Oh yeah, that's it. Bow. That's cool. Okay guys, itulah review saya ini hari ini. Like dan juga subscribe Color Bloom, and like the video if you want to see me in Mum's vlogs again reviewing the food, because Mum said if this video doesn't get 20k likes, she's never cooking Indonesian food again. So please guys, save me. I don't want to eat saltless food. Make sure 20,000 likes, I'm back and I'm eating Indonesian food, guys. Come on. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. Did you ever stop and think, why spend too much time just getting ready? Let me be honest, I don't know a single thing that I haven't done to make you notice.